Robert, congratulations.
Thank
a victory
you.
For you,
you
and the Beach Hut owners. How are you feeling?
I'm delighted because not only I'm a big fan of Hove Seafront, as you well know, I think it was an injustice that needed to be fought.
Yeah.
So ever so pleasing.
Why do you think the council increased the sales taxes by so much? I mean, it was a huge hike, 3,000% hike. Well, why do you think they did that?
They latched onto a group that they could scapegoat. So they tried to paint this picture of the beach hut owners as the sort of oligarchs of Hove Seafront. Normal people in Hove knew that to be completely untrue, and that's ultimately why it failed. They were onto a loser from the beginning because it was all based on a lie.
So why was it untrue?
Because beach hut owners are just normal people that like spending time on the seafront with their families, with their towels out, sandwiches, coffees from the cafe. It's just normal activity that lots of people, there's no wealth scale other than they're a bit pricey to buy in the first place. But many people, of course, bought them sometimes decades ago.
So why do you think the council backed down? I mean, how difficult was the fight personally for you, and why do you think they backed down in the end?
I mean, it was definitely a hard fight, and I had to have a lot of people behind me, a lot of Hove people, a lot of beach hut owners, and a lot of people who just love the seafront, just generally. I mean, after all, the beach huts in some ways are the custodians of the seafront. They're the eyes and ears. There's a lot of crime here. There's a lot of antisocial behaviour. So the beach huts are friends of the seafront, and I ultimately beat it by having a lot of people behind me, a lot of good people, and a lot of councillors who saw the same thing, who would have ultimately voted against it if it came before full council.
So in answer to my question about the council backing down, you think they backed down through the power of people?
It was people power, and then people power through their elected representatives like me.
And do you think that's the end of it now, or you know, do you think the council could come back in the future and go again for this?
New owners are likely to be asked to sign up to this contract, so there's a separate battle to fight there. But as far as the helping the beach hut owners go generally, I've fought many different campaigns about things like the thefts, you know, the recent break-ins, the vandalism along here, general state of the Hove seafront, whether it be railings or shelters. And I see the beach hut group as the perfect vehicle to take that kind of thing forward, as they are, as I said before, the custodians of the seafront.
Mm. Okay, well, we'll let you enjoy your moment, and congratulations on a successful campaign.
And can I just say thanks to Latest TV and the channel's viewers, because it was after the interview that we did a couple of weeks back that lots and lots of members of the public got in touch to say I'm on the right track.
Okay, great. Well, you are welcome.
Cheers.
Thanks, Robert.